kitayarisha kuhakikisha kwamba ile kutahiri wasichana kule Kuria, upande wa Kuria East na Kuria West, hasa Mabera sub county. Tuko na kamati ambayo imeundwa, imebuniwa, the anti-FGM committee at the county level, and all the stakeholders have been brought together, and therefore what we have planned to do is to identify those circumcisers. We know them, we have their names, and we know where they are, so that we engage them. We want to give them an opportunity for them to come forward, so that they can tell us whether that kind of engagement benefits them or. Because if that's a permanent economic engagement, and then the government is willing to look for alternative options, so that we can identify even other NGOs who can give support directly to these women. There are not many. I think they are not around 12 or 13. Secondly, we are also going to engage elders from those communities, and we'll have continuous engagements. Last month we had one which was sponsored by ADRA, and it was very successful. We had 2 days engagement, and therefore this kind of arrangement of course will ensure that we sensitize the elected leaders and the opinion leaders, including our village elders, so that they can give us information at the right time. They can share intelligence so that enforcement officers can act swiftly and take necessary precautions. Now, lastly, we want to look at long-term strategies kuhakikisha kwamba wale watoto ambao wamekuwa rescued wamesaidiwa. So we are working with development partners together with the anti-FGM board so that we can assist these young girls, because they must continue with their education. We want to mobilize for resources so that we can pay school fees for some of them who cannot continue, cannot pursue education. So for those who have come forward and confirmed that they are not safe in their homes, then we will make arrangements to relocate them, either from homes or maybe other places where they are comfortable. Those who are planning to continue with this exercise, that this time around I think we are alert. We are going to ensure that these transports continue. There was one very ugly incident which happened recently. Kwa hivyo ile kitu tunasema ni kwamba tunataka wazazi wachunge watoto wao. Na kwa wale wazazi ambao wanadhulumu watoto, hii wakati huu hatutawachilia hawa kabisa. Tuko na kikao ya Area Advisory Council ambayo ni kamati katika county ambayo inaangalia maneno ya watoto. Kwa hivyo next week tumeitisha mkutano, na mojawapo ya ile agenda ambayo tutajadiliana ni kuhusu maneno ya gender based violence. So tunajaribu kusaidia hasa wale ambao hawawezi kupeleka report kwa haraka ifike kwa police station, na tumeshauriana vilevile na county government, idara ya health, ili kwamba mtu akipata injuries ama akiumia anapofika katika hospitali anapata usaidizi haraka sana, ili P3 form ijazwe, afanyiwe examination. Alafu basi itakuwa ni rahisi, kesi ikienda kotini ni kesi inafaulu. Alafu ya mwisho, kupitia kwa ile kamati ya Port User Committee, tulikuwa na kikao last week, na kwa hivyo moja ya yale ambayo tuliweza kujadiliana ni kuhusu maneno ya gender based violence. Na kwa hivyo sheria tutataka kufuata sheria kamilifu kuhakikisha kwamba wale wachache ambao wanadhulumu watoto ama wake zao wameshikwa na kunaswa. Now we have tasked the chiefs and the village elders. That's the responsibility. That's why report ikikosa kufika katika police station on time, then tutauliza chief kazi yake nini. Kama anapata habari kwamba mtu ameumizwa na hajasaidia kupeleka katika hospitali ama police station. So we are sensitizing police officers also. We want to train them, and we want to establish gender desks so that we have officers who are committed, officers who have been trained to handle such cases.
Thank you.